Hi guys, welcome to WebSensePro. I'm your host Bilal Nasir again with a new video. And in this video, we'll discuss about Shop Pay. So basically, what is Shop Pay and how it can help you optimize your checkout conversion rate up to 50%. I'm also gonna show you guys how you can add that to your Shopify store. But not all of the regions and countries are allowed to add in Shop Pay because limited to few countries. I'm gonna share the list of those countries which are available to get that app installed on the store. Shopify has an app named Shop. So if you go to your Android app store or your iPhone store, you can search for that app by the name of Shop. And that Shop will show all of the merchant stores, all of the stores, all of the Shopify stores that are selling any products. And you can walk through and you can check out all of the products through that app from all the different sellers in the Shopify stores, right? So if you install the Shop Pay app to your Shopify store, you will be displaying your products to the Shop app, to all of the devices, Android or iOS devices who have that app, and your products will be displayed on all of those devices. And it will also add the Shop Buy Now, Pay Later feature to your Shopify store, where you can pay in 4 installments and 3 installments. And that's a really cool feature for the buyers of your products who come to your stores. So let me show you guys how you can install that app to your Shopify store and how it will look on the product page once you install that app. So without further ado, let's get into the screen. Before we do that, make sure to subscribe to the channel, comment the video below. It will help me create more valuable content for you guys. So let's get started. So guys, that's the list of the supported countries in which you can install that app. If you are not in the list of these countries, you won't be able to install that app on your Shopify store, unfortunately, because that's the only region supportable by Shopify for Shop Pay. Once you install that app, that's how it will look like on your product page. So that's an example store which I found online, and they have added the feature of Shop Pay. So you can see that they are selling this product on 4 interest-free installments. So that's the total price of the product, and they'll be selling that on monthly installments. That feature is through Shop Pay. And additionally, you will have this buy with Shop Pay button, and your checkout process will be really smooth. So you don't need to click on add to cart, then you'll go to the cart and then click onto the checkout button. You can simply click on buy with Shop Pay button here. And once you click that, you will have a checkout page like this, where you don't need to fill in any billing details, any address or anything like that. You will just add in your email address and click on continue with Shop Pay and complete your checkout process. So that's the feature which can be added through this app. Now I'm going to show you guys how you can install that. So it's pretty simple. So that's the example store where I'm going to show you guys how you can install that app. So click on search and then click on apps and then click on all recommended apps. And you should be able to see your Shop Pay app here. If you're not seeing that, you can go to Shopify App Store. And here, all you need to do is search for Shop Channel. And once you do that, you will see an app option like this, Shop Channel. So click on that. And then click on install button here. And here you go. Your Shop app is installed to your Shopify store. Now click on Setup Shop. And there you will add in all of the details related to your store. So upload your logo, add the slogan and all of the details which you want to add, and then simply click on save and continue to get your Shopify store connected with the Shop app. So all of the viewership from that app on all of the Android or iOS devices can get into your products, and your products will be displayed on the Shop Pay platform of Shopify. So that's it for the tutorial, guys. I hope you guys would love this tutorial. Leave me a comment below and let me know what more you would like to learn in the next video. Until next video, have a great day.